What the freak? How did my bus send me here, Monty?
You're stuck here forever until someone comes to pick you and me up. Try calling the little Einsteins.
Hello. Is this Leo?
Yep, but me and Quincy, Annie, and June are going on a mission to rescue RWU.
The little Einsteins are on a mission.
Yep, like as usual.
I'll try to call Jose Venezuela now.
It's sad. I don't have a bus to drive, because I got a note from Tyson about my bus being replaced with Mansilla.
Jose Venezuela can't drive.
Goodbye, Jose Venezuela, then.
What? I just got a call from Lori Loud. Can you please take me home?
Yes, I will take you home.
Okay then. I have an older brother right beside me named Monty.
So, two kids. Aged 10 and 13, right?
Right, bye.
Bye. See you at the parking lot when I get there.
Did you hear that, Monty? Lori Loud will pick us up soon. Oh, Lori. You're here.
Oh, are you here to take us home?
Yes. I am here to take you home.
Yes! Yes!
Let's go.
Is it cool to be in here? Huh, Monty?
Yep,